are with another episode of Final Fantasy. Today I'm gonna be leveling, doing hunts. I'm fixing to get started on this. I'm just in the middle of something right now. See. Oh, I need some magic. Chocobo stand here. Yep. Come back, man. Jeez.
Let's hit up the shop.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Are you joining us?
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Beautiful day. Totally.
Like, freaking kidding me? Yeah, like, where the heck was I going?
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
No! Back me up!
What's up?
Number us for what?
Why ain't you running, bitch? Let's do this again, because I really don't know how in the hell I ended up all the way over there.
Easy now.
Yeah.
I have no idea what the hell happens to me.
You said it.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Okay, I'm back. All right.
Well, it's an uphill climb.
Looks pretty insurmountable to me.
All right, let's hit it.
Just think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess. One aching back and two very sore feet.
Like you couldn't use some meat on those legs of yours.
They work for me.
Nothing to it.
All in a day's work.
A little out of our comfort zone.
Why do I ever leave my car seat?
Just making sure I didn't overrun anything.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
This way or that way?
This one's just for you.
Outstanding. No.
Yep.
Yeah! We reached the end.
Nice try. Let's double back and go the other way.
Did we hit the top? Feeling past my peak.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
He's come up with a new recipe. And here goes this long, arduous climb.
Killer climb, dude!
It's killing me.
Feeling a steep pain.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again.
Yeah, boy.
think my legs are gonna give. Don't even want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow.
Think about it.
With the heat. As we climb, so does the temperature.
I'm no geologist, but I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Right side, you won't suffer long if it does.
We've two paths before us.
Dude, how solid is it? Just one that's not a dead end.
Seems nothing down.
Gotcha!
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Well, here we are. burning up in here.
That I'm sweating buckets.
Out of the frying pan.
And into the volcano.
Time to face the cliff head on.
By face, you don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Halt our hike a moment. Shall we camp here?
Hold up. Down there. What is that?
What?
We'd best make haste through the hot spots.
Any more of this, and I'll melt! Hey, this path looks promising.
Take a shot from here.
It's rather dark out. Perhaps we'd best try again in the morning.
Now this is scenery.
Thank you.
now, you're up!
That's a good dog.
Yeah, that's a riggy!
No surprise.
Oh, yeah!
Might as well go get that fucking...
Watch your step, kids.
No room for slip-ups, Noct.
I'm not the clumsy one.
Hello, big bugs.
Nowhere left to climb. Should we check out the area below?
I'm down if you are.
It's all about that treasure.
I'd rather have it today, but if you want to wait until in the morning, I'm waiting on it now for 4 days.
But the worst is behind us.
I'll be right back.
know, this view might be worth the climb.
Wouldn't go that far.
Onward.
Yep.
Apparently, Mary. Oh, come on.
Finally starting to get the hang of this.
I've seen worse.
Do you mean it? I mean, really. Do you mean it?
help us.
Hell of a view.
Let me get the shot.
Okay, we got what we needed.
That looks like lava, so we definitely don't want to go down there. And this road won't take us any further.
Seen all there is to see here.
Let me search elsewhere.
How about shooting this?
Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
That's better.
To the right!
Got it.
Everything in order.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All right.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Yes.
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding. Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscles. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Huh.
You're back. And alive. Did you get it?
The photo? Yeah, you got what you wanted.
Ah, now this is something special. Lighting, framing, everything perfect, despite the hazards. You've got the right stuff. You're more than worthy of your title, Prince Noctis.
What? I'm no prince.
Hey, I was planning on making extra cash by selling info to the Empire about a certain royal heir.
Hey.
Well, when I saw your photos, well, I changed my mind. Here, take this, a token of my appreciation. I hope it'll prove some value to you on your journey.
Me too, fat boy.
Hey, Prince Noctis.
What? You want more photos?
You know I do, but this time, I want a photo of your hometown.
You mean the Crown City?
That's right. My readers are demanding it. But if anyone's gonna take it, it has to be you. You can do it or not. It's up to you. But I just need the one shot from outside the city.
This next picture is gonna be the best yet.
You're pretty sure of yourself.
You bet I am.
I should probably camp. If it starts getting dark, I'm gonna go fish. I'm 54 years old, and every now and then, I have to depend on somebody for something. And I fucking hate it, because nobody has a sense of urgency like me.
Do we have to walk?
And I'm waiting for something, now I'm going to have to wait until tomorrow to get it, because I'm having to depend on somebody. Oh. Fucking having to depend. Bad enough having to depend on somebody, but having to depend on a fucking hypochondriac, that's even worse. Fucking worse. It's like having to depend on one-legged man in a foot race. You're tag teaming.
Getting dark.
Better brighten things up.
That's why I'm fishing, bitch.
Puny, just like yours.
Hey.
You've improved.
You did good. Great job, Knocked.
Can't you hook something like boss level?
I'm trying. I just don't know what he's fighting. Let's see here. Let's go with catfish.
Tiny fishes. Thank you.
big here? I was hoping to see something epic.
A mortal struggle between man and fish.
Not feeling ambitious.
What the hell is that?
We could save it for another day. No need to force it.
Yeah.
What? Can't you catch us something bigger?
Talk about backseat fishing.
Yeah. got a big one.
Toward the fish.
Oh, it's heavy. Nice work, dude.
It's getting daylight, so now I'm gonna take the picture.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know. Could really use a bath.
Yeah.
Oh, we are. We're fixing to, now that we've got the gill, we can go sleep in Altissia.
And on we go.
Yep.
Trouble than anticipated.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Beautiful day. Totally.
Any plan of attack? All right, girl.
One song.
I'll suck a little.
Yep. Ready or not?
Well,
let's go and report in.
Blessed weather.
Totally. Right. King's Night. I bet my celery's almost full.
Oh, damn, I forgot to harvest.
Man, wouldn't it be great if money grew on trees in real life?
Sure would be. Maybe there's one out there.
Standing,
aren't I?
Stay there!
One shot! Huh. Yeah.
Let's put it out of its misery.
Swift and painful!
Back to it.
Right.
Stinking hot.
Indeed.
Stinking hot.
Yeah. Beautiful day.
Indeed.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice. Everybody out.
Aye, aye. Let's head on out.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
Oh,
thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
All right.
Try to get back before dark, dude, so you know you can get out of here when demons come out.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Everything's in order.
Thank you. Should be a nice change of pace.
That's what she said.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Great.
Let's do this.
Right.
Yeah.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
Let's clean him up quick.
Yeah.
To wrap that up more quickly.
What a relief. Thank you.
That couldn't have gone any better.
Magitek.
It's close.
Temper, temper.
Get back!
Well, here we are.
Than good.
Good to go.
Everything in order?
Yep.
his sleeve, so I'm gonna get these knocked out.
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Well, did you get a good one?
I don't know. Why don't you tell me?
Black and white. Matches the mood of the scene. Powerful. Very powerful. Thank you for this. Damn, if it ain't a real work of art. Here, your reward.
Thanks as always.
It's my pleasure, Prince. You know I want to help you. The Media King. Best pals with the Lucian Prince. Seriously, though, let's keep working together.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, Prince Noctis, can I ask another favor? One royal to another?
Sure. What do you have for us?
This is a juicy one. I need photographs of Imperial bases.
What's the catch?
Me and my readers both, we're getting taxed half to death. I figure we've got a right to see what our hard-earned gil is being spent on. I've got a good idea what I'll write for the article. You don't have to worry about that. But I need the photo. I know it's a dangerous job, but you can pull it off.
Next picture is gonna be the best yet.
You're pretty sure of yourself.
You bet I am.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
What up, to come on, bitch.
Greetings.
Yes, I will.
Let's call it a day. Above, at long last.
Zero days have elapsed. Whatever. Thank you. Oh, look, they even had some fucking champagne while you bullshit. Good morning.
Hey.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
No concierge. Give me some power while you bullshit. Then we'll go to Lucius. Wait a minute.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
All right, now you're gonna take me back.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
We gotta deal with the pictures now. I don't know why they do that. Oh, cool.
might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
First things first.
Let there be light. Shall we camp here?
Yes, we shall. I gotta go do this chocobo quest.
Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
That's what she said. Slapped her fucking head. No, just picking. Jabberwock sirloin. Well, no viewers today.
Yeah.
The refurbishing's complete. Come and get it.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
And here we are.
Thanks.
I'm going on ahead.
The hunt is on. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Take a shot from here. Totally in the way.
Times.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Get back.
Oh, look at my chocobo. That's how you get a black chocobo.
Let me get this shot.
Now let's get the next one.
Safe and sound.
Oh, and while I'm here, I might as well. Have I been here yet? I don't know, let's go see. Get those weapons.
So how about a breather?
I say we take a break.
Sounds reasonable enough.
There you all are. Get ready to be blown away. Done took your sweet time. Here.
Bitch, I came as soon as you called, you fucker.
How y'all doing?
Without.
Oh, my aching back.
Oh, his aching back.
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwife. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. Ain't never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried. Got me worried, too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something. Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Y'all just leave her to me. And this goes there. There. Good as new. What can I do you for? Well, here she is. Now y'all won't need to pay the roads. No, never mind. After all, limits were only made to be broken. After y'all find the bulbs, would you mind letting me have a look at them first? Once I figure out how they work, I might be able to make more. What'll it be? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? Go on, pick a color. What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Cindy, you have seriously outdone yourself.
Yeah, never thought I'd see the day.
And yet, here we are.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's take her for a spin.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Should be a nice change of pace.
Where'd you learn that one, Nox? We'll be done with this riffraff.
Let's go.
Indeed. Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Knocked. Overhead.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Oh, that was a total waste.
Today. What
did I say?
patio. Not the time for horseplay.
Didn't mean to do that.
It's close.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Everything in order?
Yep. Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Who's up for a hike?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Well, here we are.
Try grabbing a shot from here.
Knocked. Overhead.
Oh, can't have these guys in the shot.
Go away. Oh.
Here we are.
Yeah. Gotcha!
No idea what they're up against.
Hey! Ready or not?
Good, we got it. Next location.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Thank you. Don't forget where we parked.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
How about from over here?
Prompto. The shot can wait.
Shall we?
Get back!
Let's be done with this riffraff! Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Let me get this shot.
Now we go back, right?
I think here in a second, after I complete this, I will go to the bathroom, grab me a drink, and come up here and do some hunts.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Good to see you back in one piece.
Yeah, you got the photos you wanted.
Faces, there's four of us here, you dummy.
They regretted it.
Damn it. You kids are something else. It's high time I started playing my part. My company is going to war against the Empire. And we're gonna keep fighting until Lucis gets its rightful king back.
What can I say? Appreciate it.
Here, take this. It's my last donation to the cause. I hope you can use it on your journey.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can buy that cat some damn food now.
Hey, Prince Noctis. I'm gonna cut to the chase. I have a new job. You ever thought about photographing a spirit?
You writing ghost stories now?
No, listen. I'm being serious here. You know the famous Accordo treasure, Lakshmi? The painting's haunted by a powerful evil spirit.
An evil spirit?
I know, hard to believe. But if it is true, I want the scoop. You follow me? So if you're going to Alticia, take a little detour. Find the painting and get a photo of that evil spirit.
Hello. Would you like something to eat? Recently, these beasts have been prowling about. Best of luck. Stay safe.
What up, Polly? You're next.
Ooh, gets really lively at night.